Hello, welcome to my channel and to this short overview of my new mixer. That is the Ellen and Heath set 10. And the reason I bought that is that it should be a proper live mixer. And so far it is right. It has doesn't have effects, but I'm a keyboard player, so I don't need the effects. And there are two stereo entrances and four mic entrances. But there is only one stereo channel that has been used, and that is because that is coming off from my Behringer. I have the connection there and the USB. The USB on the Behringer, that is simply because the USB on this Allen and Heath, that is crap. Unless you use studio software, which I'm not going to use. So for me, it is crap. But it's overall a good mixer, except for USB. And I can feel the buttons there are more quality on this mixer than there are on the Behringer. No doubt about that. And, a meter test. Compared to the Behringer. And it's not all the volume that is set to unity. The reason why those 2 meters are different, that is because there are a bit more bang on the key bits than there are on my Tire 3, so that's simply that's why. And it is not because my volume on Tire 3 that is low, that is pretty high. So that's how it is. Two different brands, two different setups. So I think that was that. On the back on this Allen & Heath, there is a button where you can turn down the volume by 30 dB. So that is on, so I can use it in this camera when I connect a cable to that. That's another reason I bought this Allen & Heath. So the sound should be proper on my videos from now on, hopefully. So that was that. Short video, a short overview on this Allen & Heath set 10. So now you know what equipment I'm using. So bye for now.